meeting planned for tonight in Somerset regarding the Freedom Green Energy Biomass Project. It'll be held at 6 o'clock at the Somerset Public Library, looking at video of the Brayton Point Power Plant, which recently closed. Project involves a natural gas modular power plant and a biomass-based plant. This evening, the Coalition for Clean Air South Coast holding a media event expressing concerns about the proposal. We'll have that event and their concerns covered for you tonight on Eyewitness News. National